So I've been kind of lonely lately. Kind of like, what do you do about it? How do you keep yourself company when you're going through shit? And I was thinking, like, what would I do if I was deserted on an island? Because that's how I feel, like I'm on an island out here. You know what I mean? So I came up with a great idea. You know how in that movie Castaway, Tom Hanks gets the volleyball and he creates a character out of it, so it keeps him company on the island. His name's Wilson. Well, I created my own version last night, and it keeps me gives me someone to talk to, someone to yell at when I'm mad, just to get aggression out. But I want to introduce you to my new Villa del Bolo roommate. Let me switch it around. This is T-Dog. T-Dog, say hello, man. Fuck you. T-Dog's a Donald Trump, Hugh Hefner, gangster mix. All three of these, four of these items, I actually wear from different times, so it is kind of like a character of mine as well. I'll be yelling at him, cussing at him, you know, crying to him sometimes, but it's a brilliant move. That's a brilliant move. Keep watching this video to see the full scene that I watched from the movie Castaway featuring Tom Hanks and Wilson.
Well, regardless, I would rather take my chance out there on the ocean than to stay here and die on this shithole island, spending the rest of my life talking to a goddamn volleyball!